Hey guys, so today it is Saturday, June 13, 2020, almost noon time. And so I did another grocery online shopping. And so this is the third time that I've done it. And so I spent $259 and 63 cents. And so let me know in the comments below if you think that is expensive for single person shopping. And so actually ever since I started to do the online shopping, this is my third time, like I say, this is the most complete order that I've done. And so last time I ordered a cake and I did not get it, and so I had an aha moment with the cake, and so I decided to call the store ahead of time, and so I say, "Hey, I am ordering a cake for Saturday delivery. So can you make sure if you have it or not or something?" And so now I have it. And so also, what I did was the La Croix, the sparkling water. They did not list the coconut flavor on their website, but so I picked some random flavor, and then I added a note on their website, and then I wanted the coconut flavor. So I say, if there's coconut available, just get me the coconut one, and they did it. And so I received the coconut as requested, so that is what they did. And so the only change that they did was the jug. I ordered a big jug of dish liquid, but they did not have it, so they changed it to the smaller bottles of the dish liquid. So let me show you my grocery haul today. So I got a big ass bag of rice because I am tired of buying the rice all the time. Got a big bag of rice, and so if I got the delivery service, so might as well use it. And so yep. And then here I got paper towel. And then I got bathroom tissue, and I haven't bought bathroom tissue in forever, so I bought two packs of those. So just put them, whoops, somewhere for now. And then I got some milk. And then the date is the 23rd. And then I bought some orange juice. And got some orange juice. And then it really sucks now. I got the coconut water now, but I just don't have the mini fridge anymore. So have to use the fridge outside. And I got my cake. It's the tiger cake. And then I bought this fabric softener sheets for the laundry. And here is the dish liquid. Dish liquid. And then I got some chips, and I got eggs. I got another bag of chips. And then I got bananas. I ordered 10 of them this time. And then I got some oranges. And then here, I like the way they bag it. They divide it into the snacks and whatever. And I got the Oreo cookies. And here, I got some chocolate. I got my Ritter Sport hazelnut. And then I got peppermint. And then I got coconut. They have a normal coconut one. And then I got here, I got some steak. The steak was pretty good last time, so I got steak. And I got steak. And then I got some chicken. It's even cheaper than last time. So I got chicken. And some chicken. And then I got a thing of sesame oil. Because I am low on my sesame oil. And then I got a big jug of oil. So I don't need to carry the big jug of oil everywhere. So they deliver it. So I decided to get it. So why not? And I decided to household salt. I'm low on salt. So there you have it. So, I am pretty happy. Why does it look so? So, I am pretty happy with this round of online shopping. And as you guys see, I bought quite a bit of heavy stuff. And so, then if they deliver it, and so I do not need to ask around people to help me with getting groceries or whatever. And so I can be very independent and just do it myself. And so, yeah, so hope you guys enjoy this round of grocery haul. And I will see you in the next one. Oh, and so I also forgot to show you guys. I got this random thing of green bean Japanese azuki cake thing. It just randomly popped up in the search. So I decided to give it a try. So why not? All right, you guys.